Good evening, everyone. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. My name is Kurt Schweitz. I'm Director of Music for the Timberlane District. March is Music in Our Schools Month, and we very much like to celebrate it here at Timberlane. I believe this is the 10th concert we've done in the month of March, and as it is the 31st, this is the last Music in Our Schools Month performance. Over those 10 concerts, we've had 974 Timberlane musicians perform on stage, which is just an incredible number of students who've chosen to take up an instrument or to sing and to do something extra. It's not part of their music class. They choose to sign up for these extra options at elementary school, middle school, and high school, and they put a lot of extra work and effort into what they do. And we're just so excited that we get to celebrate all of their hard work and their progress tonight. So thank you again for joining us. And I'd like to introduce our first group. It's the All-State Guitar Ensemble under the direction of Mr. Dan Lorenz. That's me. I'm Dan Lorenz. Thank you so much for coming. This is a really incredible night for us. This isn't something we normally do in our calendar. We've kind of changed things around, and this is a very special concert that's new for us. We get to join forces with this high school guitar orchestra, gets to join forces with the middle school advisory. So it's a really cool event we have happening right now. I'm very excited. I'm very amped up. I hope you are. Here is the All-State guitarist. They've been preparing this upper level music and are about to participate in a statewide festival. Next week, actually, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, they'll be rehearsing a few songs, some of which they're going to preview for you right now. So it's a very special treat. They're going to start off with Partial Eclipse. They're going to start off themselves with Partial Eclipse and then end with a French Movement. Please give them a round of applause. Those are two movements of classical pieces by classical composers are really a forefront of a lot of classical guitar repertoire, but there's also a lot of other inspirational works by other composers that actually played the guitar. Guitar is kind of one of those interesting instruments that has a kind of different history compared to like most instruments like you hear about, like violin and cello. These are like staples in like classical music. But what people do is they transcribe them and rewrite them for guitars to play. And we're really fortunate to be able to play that type of music. It's a really unique thing. So next we're gonna continue on that classical music vein with a piece by Beethoven, and he composed 9 symphonies. This is from his 7th symphony.
Thank you.
Our final piece for this portion of the concert is actually a fairly new composition. It was arranged just a couple years ago by Eduardo Parisino, and it's entitled Block. And no matter how hard I Google, Bing, Yahoo, any search engine, I don't know why it's called Block, but it sounds awesome. It sounds very pretty. So find the block within this song for yourself, because Google doesn't tell me what it is. The ultimate collaboration of the year. The middle school advisory is going to join us on stage. Please, we appreciate your patience as we change over the CD on stage. So just one more moment. This is incredibly exciting. This is the first time for any of us on stage to be playing together. We're gonna be playing two quick songs. Both ensembles have been working on this, but the Guitar Advisory is a group that meets before school. Only for around like 15 or 20 minutes, we like hear the, you know, the morning announcements, say good morning, play a little guitar, and then they go off to their first classes. And it's incredible what they've been able to get done just within that like short amount of time. And to be able to put both of these ensembles together into one with like very little rehearsal time is like something that's like really speaks to like the musicianship that we have both at the middle school advisory level and the high school guitar orchestra. So we're very excited to play our first song for you, which is entitled 006, which is definitely not the same as 007, but it definitely kind of is. Mm-hmm. There's our little James Bond moment, and now we're going to have a blues moment. This one, our last one together before the rock ensemble takes the stage in a very loud fashion. This is our last song, Answer Blues. Here they are. This is the Timberlane High School Rock Ensemble, and this is a very fun group. There's so many different ideas of what rock is. You know, you got like Led Zeppelin, you got like Steely Dan, you got like, you know, you got dad rock, you got classic rock, you got like country rock. It's like, well, what, Def Leppard? Like all these things are like kind of different. And everyone has like a very specific idea of what rock sounds like. And for them to all come together and play the songs that they're going to play today, which is a Moody Blues song and a Chicago song, it's a very cool sound that we're able to achieve. One note on your program, Ash is listed as a vocalist. She couldn't make it today, but we hope she's okay. But Max is going to be singing both songs. So really, really gold star for Max for stepping up and singing both songs today. So we're very excited. This is the Timberlane Rock Ensemble. We'll be right back.
next song is by Chicago, titled Saturday in the Park. It features Miles Nyson and Olivia Kellen doing a duet.
Sebastian Schimmel, also on the tenor for that last song. Thank you again so much for coming and supporting us. Music in Our Schools Month this March is an amazing thing to be able to put all of this stuff together and mash it all into one big concert. So really appreciate you spending the time with us here this evening. Thank you again. Let's break the stage, yes. And you guys can have a wonderful night. Your students will be with you shortly after we're done packing up. Thank you so much.